Scoobies, basically friends, like the little ones, we haven't told them, but their friends died. There's only those four left. Anyway, newbies, we're gonna get to work.
Yeah.
I have, like, the Walton accent though, because I went to Slovakia. Well, get your right accent back. Hey, like, so what are we doing? We're on a mission. Okay. Yeah, sounds cool. Yeah, so they just wanted us to train you.
No, you just jumped along. You wanted it to be me and Polar Twin.
Why didn't they call him Polar Twin? Because, you know, you gotta get rid of that accent, like, speak normally. Okay, so, that sounds like me. Speak more like you. So, yeah, basically, that's good. Basically, we, like, he just jumped along with us because, like, mine is Polar Twin, though, because I used to be a twin, and then we were Polar Twin 1 and 2, but then one of them died, so I just got Polar Twin. Okay, let's go. Those four are playing. Do they know that their friend died? I think they do. Guys, your friends died. They fell from a long drop, remember? Yeah, it was really brutal. We knew! It's sad. I feel bad for them. Yeah, like, they're so sad. I'm a bit of theirs, so should I hang out with them? Sure, if you want. Oh my god. You guys! Bro! Go away! Don't make him go away. Yeah, he's okay.
Yeah, okay with us.
Okay, thanks, bros. Mama! Wait, what's this on my right? What the hell, guys? What the hell happened to him?
I don't know, but it's really weird.
What happened to my brother? What happened? Okay, this has gone wrong. We have to get back. Quickly! The funny thing is, there's actually blood.
Come on, guys, follow me.
Only... do you know what it does? Yeah, only a blue bear, a Kinder chocolate, a little polar bear, a medium-sized elephant, a small elephant, a green pig, and a blackbird survived. Okay, bring them up.